Well, timely screenings for breast, cervical, and colon cancer save lives, but a new report shows that not enough Americans are getting the recommended screenings or getting them regularly enough. So when should you be screened and how often? Six is on call this afternoon with Ochsner colon and rectal surgeon Dr. David Margolin. Dr. Margolin, thanks for joining us. Let's start off with when should patients get their first colonoscopy?
Well, patients who don't have a family history or have no symptoms should get their first screening colonoscopy at age 50. That's both for men and women.
Okay, for men and women, how often after then should you have it done?
Again, assuming that they're not having any problems, every 7 to 10 years is pretty much the current recommendation.
Are there any other types of screenings for colorectal cancer other than colonoscopy?
Well, colonoscopy, as you mentioned, is the main screening test that we have. There are a variety of other ones. We're coming out now in a variety of places are using what's called CT colonography. It's where we use a CAT scan to look at the colon and try and detect precancerous polyps. Also, you can have a stool test in conjunction with another test to try and identify early things.
So also, what about, what are some tips, doctor, that you can perhaps give us to prevent colorectal cancer?
Well, the biggest things you can do to prevent colorectal cancer is to basically lead a very healthy lifestyle. Exercise, a good diet, high in fiber, high in fruits and vegetables, and low in fat. Also, alcohol and obesity have been shown to increase your risk of colon and rectal cancer.
You know, that sounds like the same advice we get to prevent every type of illness and disease, right?
It pretty much is. You know, it's funny, is this is the same advice you get to prevent heart disease and other problems.
All right. Dr. David Margolin, great to have you with us to remind everyone to get your screening starting at age 50, as you say, if you don't have it in your family history. Thanks for joining us today. We're going to take